Allah, the most beneficent and the most merciful. I am a five-star from class 7th grade. I feel blessed to speak about the Holy Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. The Holy Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was born in Mecca about 1400 years ago. Since then, the world has not seen the likes of him in any respect. And the study of human history shows that there has been none better than he before him. He was a perfect role model for human life. There is Muhammad the prophet. There is Muhammad the warrior. Muhammad the businessman. Muhammad the statesman. Muhammad the orator. Muhammad the reformer. Muhammad the refuge of the orphans. Muhammad the protector of the slaves. Muhammad the judge and the saint. And Muhammad the teacher and the leader. In all these magnificent roles and in all these departments of human activities, Muhammad stands supreme and superior. Historically, during a short period of about 23 years of his prophethood, Muhammad changed the complete Arabian Peninsula from paganism and idolatry to submission to one God, from lawlessness and anarchy to disciplined living, from drunkenness and debauchery to sobriety and piety, from utter moral bankruptcy to the highest standards of moral excellence. Human history has never seen such a complete transformation of a place or a society before or since. And Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him, performed all these unbelievable wonders in just about a period of 23 years. If greatness of purpose, smallness of means, and astounding results are the three criteria of human genius, who could dare? Who could dare to compare any great man in modern history with Muhammad? Muhammad is indeed the greatest and the most perfect person ever to have lived on the face of the earth. Happy Eid Milad al-Nabi to you all. Thank you all. God bless you all.